now Rui Diaz. Some do this against Dallas, dropping a little bit deeper, goes for goal, and Hamid just palming that one over the crossbar. We talked about his lack of touches inside the area, took the initiative himself here, Rui Diaz, and almost got the keeper napping.
It's actually a really, really good strike. We are right behind this one. The good thing for Bill Hamid, it's very central. It doesn't move too much at the last minute, as these balls sometimes tend to do. So comfortable for the goalkeeper in the end, but that one there coming maybe a little bit too quickly off the head of Jordan Morris for Rui Diaz. But we normally say, you know, which team would be happier. I think both teams, to an extent, will be happy. I think the Sounders will be the happier of the two, just because a lot of what DC has had has been due to the Sounders' own undoing.
Rooney trying to thread that one through for Rodriguez. The ball back to Areola. Wayne Rooney, edge of the penalty area. A lot of space. Cold effort off the woodwork. Segura with the effort, and that one off Smith. Well, that was a lucky escape for the Sounders. You cannot give that man that much space.
We've seen two, maybe three pieces of magic already from Wayne Rooney. This is fantastic. He was always going to come back inside, but it's how precise he was there. This is surgical. Wayne Rooney opens up. Oh, that's brilliant. Almost finds that top corner. Fortunately for the Seattle Sounders, it ricochets off the crossbar and comes back. A lot of quality. I always love people saying how high. This is one of the most elite players of the last 10, 15 years, yes.
All played back to the edge of the area. Moreno trying to find Segura, who's been a handful so far on this right. Tries to get the cross in, comes off Svensson. Lucas Rodriguez. Rodriguez! Into the corner. An appeal for a handball from Christian Roldan. We'll see if this goes to video review. But as of now, DC United have taken the lead.
And the Sounders just don't get it clear. Had a couple of opportunities here, the Seattle Sounders, to clear the ball, clear their defensive line. Just did not get it done. We'll see if there was a handball here. We'll see. As the ball comes in, that does not look like a handball to me. Fortunate little deflection of Christian Roldan in DC United's favour. It is a very good finish into the bottom corner. Stephen Fry can't get down fast enough. There's nothing he can do about that. That ball's nestled into the corner. There's no handball there, I don't think. I'm sure it'll be checked. The finish itself is very good. The ball's always pulling away from Stephen Fry. We'll be shocked to see this overturn. The Seattle Sounders, again, their worst enemy there, having a couple opportunities to really maybe put their foot through the ball, and he's going to roll their sleeves up and tell the team, look, we're pretty much in the playoffs, but we're not there yet. The job's not done.
Alex Ovechkin in attendance today, Washington Capitals hockey player. I'm told he's one of the best in the business.
He is. I'm a big, big hockey fan, as you know.
Areola, the challenge from Svensson, but at the pocket of space for Areola to attack. Areola! I want to save that is from Stefan Fry. One-handed. A real reaction save from Fry as well. Felipe. Wayne Rooney in a pocket of space, and he drives forward. Plays it for Lucas Rodriguez. Tim has to make the challenge. Rodriguez got that shot off. Tim thought he forced him wide enough. He still managed to make good contact. Pressure a little bit disjointed, allowing DC to break it from the opposite way. Canoes. Areola, nice little reverse pass into the path of Segura. Rooney, good run from Moreno. Moreno gets his cross in and leared it with the clearance at the far post. Not fully clear though, Areola
has. Jordan Morris has, and the team just hasn't been able to find him as of yet.
That's very loud play to continue. Rooney, Moreno. Rooney with another ball out wide. Segura gets his cross in, and Areola was attacking that space again. Real ominous. That's been entertaining this first half. Areola, Rooney, Segura, Tim with the interception. He's been the outlet. He's a willing tracker in those kind of situations, but never looked like getting on the end of it. That is going to be a late challenge and a free kick against Calvert-Lewin. Bombers, very good in aerial battles. And he's forward, so is Brillant. A big figure as well. Wayne Rooney whipped in, and that one comes back off the woodwork. Well, anyone else, you might second guess what he was exactly trying to do, but it looked like Rooney was trying to go for goal
in front of Kovalina. But going back to this Wayne Rooney chance, absolutely no pressure what he's attempting here, trying to get that ball over Stephen Fry into the back post. Comes as close as you possibly can from Wayne Rooney. coming very close to submitting his candidate for goal.
Let the replay be the judge whether he was shooting or not, but it would have
Smith inside the penalty area, could get his cross in, whips it through, and it's going to fall here for Silva, right into the chest of Vilhelmine.